So let's see how to set your Apple Watch to display time ahead. So display a time ahead. Some people want it. So just go to settings. Okay, so this is the settings app. Okay, and now when you will go, you will find this set watch face display time ahead. Tap on it, and now just by using this crown, you can set the watch face ahead up to 1 hour. Okay, so whatever time you want, let's say you want to set it 15 minutes ahead, that's it. Then just tap on this and you have set the watch face 15 minutes ahead.